Ayan, put the oil. Konti lang. And then garlic. Onion. Squash. Ayan po yung squash. No need to remove the skin. It's better. And then the flour, the squash. Then put the squash. Then put a small amount of water. Ayan, 1 cup lang. Tapos palambutin po. And cover muna natin. Tapos lagyan ng ginisa mix. Konti lang. No need to put salt. Kasi mahalat na yung ginisa mix. Pan po natin uli. Ayan, luto na. Ngayon, ang sunod ko, mag-adobo ako ng manok. Ayan, nakamarinate na siya with vinegar, apple cider, and our liquid seasoning. Ayan po, yung adobo ko. Tapos, bawang sibuyas. Put a little bit oil. Put garlic. Gusto ko maraming garlic yung adobo ko. Tapos konting mantika lang. Tapos yung chicken, I remove the skin. I don't like the chicken skin. Kasi lang, gulay lang sa adobo. No need to rice. I put the onion. And vinegar, vinegar, North seasoning, and paminta, black pepper, and vanilla. Give you time in the video. I'll give it to you in another one. And I'll put a simple one before you. Mamaya yung sauce. Cover muna siya. And then I put the queso. Then put the sauce. The marinated sauce. Yan, simple adobo. No need to put salt, no need to put in a mixer, no need. Ayan, ganyan po. Ayan, luto na siya. Ayan, ganyan lang. Ayoko yung may sabaw. So, dry siya. Mamatika siya. Sarili niya mantika. Ayan. masarap. Ito na. Yan gusto ko, adobo dry. Tapos yan ang gulay. Tapos maglininaga ako ng saging saba. Ayan. Yung hindi masyadong hinog. Ayan, simple lang. Ang buhay sa Pilipinas. Yeah, malapit na siyang maluto. Luto na sila. Ito yung pinaka-rice ko. Saging saba. So, hindi ako magra-rice. Saging saba. Ayan. Lunch time.